Olivia, welcome. So today it was boot camp. So can you talk about you for the first one?
Yeah, my name is Olivia and I am currently in the Masters in Food and Agribusiness Management, and I have a bachelor's degree in economics, and I'm really very interested in agribusiness, and that's why I enrolled in Audencia.
So the first question, can you describe bootcamp in three words?
The bootcamp by Audencia Careers is interesting, it's a very learning experience, and it's very fun.
What was the title and the theme of the workshop you attended today?
It was Working in France by Audencia Careers.
What would be, your first action after the workshop?
My first action would be to do a lot of research on what I have learned so far and to be able to provide concrete results very soon.
And the last question, something useful that you have written.
Oh, I've learned about the cultural aspects of working in France, being able to use Audencia's career resources, and also being able to provide a very good CV and cover letter.
Thank you, Olivia. Have a nice
day.
You.